example, for our producing handling action, here we have provided a cam which continuous voltage here, continuous rotation. By rotation of this motion, we get handling action there. Okay. Now working on this, by rotating cam, we can move the follower in this direction, and then this is the handling action. You can see here on that side. This is the at a height variation, and then over time ends here, and handling action comes next.